Okay, so we'll check back on this streak in a few minutes, and it should be a nice big chemical plume expanding and getting wider instead of dissipating. Okay, here we go. This is 4 minutes after the spray. So instead of the contrail dissipating, you can see it just got bigger and wider. And that's the difference between a chemical spray and an actual real contrail.